Hey-ho, Kermit the Frog here. And today I'm going to talk about a really neat thing. I'm going to talk about hands, okay? Now, I have a couple of hands, and they're down here on the end of my arm. See my arm? And on the end of my arm, there is a hand. See the hand there? Okay? And I also have a hand at the end of this arm over here. See that? Now, let me tell you a secret. You have a hand, too. Yes, you do. Take a look at the end of your arm. See on the end of the arm there? You got a hand. Right. Okay? Now then, let us take a closer look at a hand. Ooh, my, that's a big hand, isn't it? Okay, now let's take a close look at it. First of all, you will note that the hand has a bunch of sticky-out things on it. Okay? Now these things are called fingers. Now let us see how many fingers there are. Okay? We'll count the fingers. One. Well, that's really the thumb, but we'll call it a finger. Okay? And two. Three, four, five. Isn't that neat? The hand has five fingers. Fantastic. But the really exciting thing about a hand is all the neat things that a hand can do. For instance, a hand can wave. Isn't that nice? That certainly is nice. And a hand can also point. Well, don't point at me, hand. That's rude. Okay. What else can a hand do? A hand can hold things. Hand can hold things. Don't hold me, hand! Come on! But what else can a hand do? Think of something nice that a hand can do. A hand can pat. Isn't that nice? And a hand can poke. That's not nice. Don't poke, hand. And a hand can scratch. Oh, yes. Oh, that feels good. Scratch, hand. Yes. Oh, that's ticklish. Don't tickle. A hand can tickle, too. Don't tickle me. Then a hand can fight, too. Stop that fighting, hand, or I'll bite you. You give up? Hand can give up, too. How about we make up? Okay. Shake hands. A hand can also shake hands.